If you ever thought that you had a big nose, well, you've got nothing on the elephant shrew. Their nose functions like a trunk, and it's called a proboscis. They use their nose to probe around in the soil looking for prey. They mainly eat insects. You can probably guess where their name comes from, but they're clearly not elephants, nor are they shrews. They make up their own family, Macrocelidae. Okay, let's go see that nose again.